the power the Father wielded. I've no doubt his people worshipped him as a god. The anomaly's been twisting this place apart for centuries. Maybe because this is so close to whatever the anomaly comes from, will all of Enoch look like this? Tuma said the Father built a palace over his passage. Find his throne room. I can probably find the entrance. This has got to be the palace. Now to find the throne room. Looks like Father's throne room. Must have been pretty impressive once. Thank you. All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy, his people never got out of the desert. These carvings are... Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been passed here in a thousand years. Father must have sealed the passage with this obelisk. It must be able to break the seal. Tuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My God. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth. What else did he know? What the hell did he find? Holy shit, look at all these creatures. But they're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father living a goddamn mile away? Stasis? What? Complaining. I think I'll keep quiet all the same. This place. It must have been drawing them all here, answering some call to join Father's army. How many of Enoch's creatures are being lured by this place, called by Father? Shit. What if this is where all the big guys were on the move to? There's no way out of here. Not until I catch whatever ghosts are leading me deeper. Whatever's pulling me under this city, it could be all the answers to everything.